Greetings in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. I bring you greetings from the Latter Power Pentecostal Assembly, Lapa House. It is my pleasure to specially invite you to this year's Feast of Pentecost. That joy like a river. Come and experience the joy of the Lord. The scripture says that the joy of the Lord is our strength. Our program will be taking off from August 19th, Monday, all through to 25th, Sunday, 2024. I want you to know that God is the reason for the season. Come and have a fresh one-on-one encounter with the Lord. I'm going to be ministering, and also ministry along with me will be varieties of anointed gospel artists and Apostle Dr. James Iyonda, the BFM chairman of Alim Osho local government, is our special guest minister. I want to assure you that there will be healing stream in the house. I want you to know that the Almighty God is a specialist in answering prayers. Every of your long expectations shall become a reality. Come. There's going to be strength, there's going to be empowerment, there's going to be grace abundant enough for your transformation, abundant enough for you to leave that level you are to your next level. I want you to know that God is interested in your soul. There will be healing, there will be deliverance, there will be transformation, there will be grace and anointing for prosperity, there will be solid empowerment. There will be undiluted truth. The Bible said, and ye shall know the truth, and the truth will set you free. Come, and Jesus will set you free. You are specially invited to an environment where you experience the real, raw, and real power of the Most High God. An environment of intensive worship for salvation of your souls, for healing, for deliverance, for open heavens, for breakthroughs, no matter what you are passing through. I want you to know that Jesus has paid the price for your way out. Come. The Bible said in Psalm 34 verse 19 that the Lord will make a way of escape for you. Come and experience joy like a river.
God bless you.